This is in slow motion in order to keep these objects in view longer. Today when I was walking home, I saw these two white objects in the sky slowly moving north. I don't know what they were. And they were going north very slowly. They were moving around in the air. It was strange. When I got home, I got my video recorder and managed to capture this video footage. As I was out there, my neighbor came out. He saw the objects as well. And I don't know what they are. I just thought I would share them with people. I've been seeing strange objects like this in the sky since 2015. Several days ago, I saw five objects similar to these just moving around in the air, a little distance from where I lived, and I didn't have my recorder with me at that time. And then when I was walking home, I saw these objects as well. They had moved north a little bit, about five objects. And I just don't know what these things are. They don't look like anything normal. They don't look like birds. They don't look like balloons. They do things that balloons don't do. They move around. They don't go in straight lines like balloons do. They move around and they kind of stay in the general area for a while. And they're not planes. They're not birds. I don't know what they are. I just thought I would share them with people.